there you go. You get to work with Phil Collins talking at Brand X. How did that come about?
I was hired, I think it was around 79 or 80 to work on a Lee Ritenour album. And Rit hired Phil also. And so when I went in the studio, I mean, I knew Phil from Genesis, but, you know, I mean, that was it. And he knew me from like James Taylor and my stuff. And he was also a big fan of like all the TV shows, because I did all of Mike Post's TV shows like Rockford Files and the A-Team and all this thing. And he loved all that stuff.
Yeah.
And we, it was really fun playing together. And he asked me if I would do his first projects with him, you know, Face Value and stuff. And at the time, I was committed to a James Taylor tour, and I couldn't. But I said, "Man, I'd love to do something with you down the line, if it's you know possible." And he called me in '84 and said, "Are you free to come over?" And we did No Jacket in '84, and then started touring in '85. And Phil is absolutely one of my favorite drummers I've ever worked with, and I feel really. I think one of the true blessings in my career is the players I've gotten to work with. Not even so much the artists, but the players. And, you know, when one day I'm with JR, the next day I'm with Keltner, the next day I'm with, you know, Zigaboo or, you know, whatever. I mean, there's like all these different guys. But Phil sits way up there as like just such a solid groove, you know, great player. And It was just one of those things that, man, as soon as we started working, it was so comfortable and so good. And plus his writing sense, his pop sensibility and stuff is like just crazy. But I love Phil dearly. I don't know if there will be any future at this point. I know they had planned on a Genesis reunion later at the end of this year. But with the pandemic, it's tentatively, I think, postponed till next year.
I presume you would play bass and Mike would play guitar?
No.
Full reunion?
Yeah, well, not full reunion because Gabriel wouldn't be there or Steve Hackett, but it would be, yeah, and Phil's son Nick would be the drummer, not Chester, on it. But it would be, you know, Mike, Tony, and Phil, and Daryl. You know, when they do Genesis, Mike and Daryl trade off the bass seat. I mean, I would do it in a second. You know, I mean, if they called and said, "Look, we're both going to play guitar, play bass on it,"